and made many, many poor people. I realize, of course, there's no shame in being poor, but it's no great honor either. So, what would have been so terrible if I had a small fortune? If I were a rich man, all day long I'd piddy-piddy-bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work out. If I were a piddy-piddy rich, yabba-diddle-diddle-diddle-man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with real wooden floors below. There would be one long staircase just going up, and one even longer going down, and one more going nowhere just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each loud quack, 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 quack will end like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man. If I were a rich man, all day long I'd piddy-piddy-bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Yabba-diddy-diddy-diddy-diddy-diddy-diddy-dum. If I were a piddy-piddy rich, yabba-diddy-diddy-diddy-diddy-dum. I see my wife, my golden, looking like a rich man's wife with a proper double chin, supervising meals to her heart's delight. I see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Oh, what a happy mood she's in, screaming at the servants day and night. If I were never give it, give it, give it, give it, give it, give it, all day long my spinny, spinny bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Yabba dibba 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 dum. Lord, you made the lion and the lamb. You decreed I should be what I am. Would it spoil some vast eternal land if I were a wealthy man?